Hallelujah. God, we lift you up in this place, Jesus. God, you are mighty. God, you are mighty, Jesus.
Yes,
and we lift you up, God.
Yes, Lord.
We give you all the praise.
All the praise, Jesus.
God, I just invite you into this place right now, Jesus.
My
Move
God.
In this place this morning, God. We need you, Jesus. We need you, Lord. We want more of you, God. So come and move, Jesus. Come on, can you just begin to worship him? Lift him up in your own voice, in your own words, Jesus. We need you, God. We need you, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. We need you, God. Let's sing this song, Not By My.
Stand in awe of you. You are better.
time, not by might.
Not by might, not by power, but by your Spirit, God. Send your Spirit, God. Not by might, not by power, by your Spirit, God. Send your Spirit, God.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Psalm 91, those who live in the shelter of the Most High will find rest in the shadow of the Almighty. This I declare about the Lord, he alone is my refuge, my place of safety. He is my God and I trust him, for he will rescue you from every trap and protect you from every deadly disease. He will cover you with his feathers. He will shelter you with his wings. And this part right here, his faithful promises are your armor and protection. His faithful promises are your armor and protection. You see, I know the promises that God says to me and about me in my life. Do you know the promises he says about you today? You find them in the Word of God, but as we were worshiping, I felt like there were people that they wanted to worship so badly, but they felt something blocking them. And I want to encourage you today, because God began to speak to my heart that when we don't understand our identity as a son or daughter of God, it makes worship really confusing. And it makes worship really uncomfortable. And songs like this that are really intense and God is moving in the Spirit and we go, why isn't God doing anything in me? It's because we don't know that we're a daughter. It's because we don't know that we're a son. But when you begin to walk in your identity as a daughter of God, as a son of God, then that is broken off of you today. So let's break that off of ourselves today when we say, God, you are my Father. God, you are fathering us today, even as we worship. And you know what? We could go crazy all day long, and we could jump around, and we could do cartwheels everywhere. But if we don't understand our identity as a son or daughter, then we're not allowing God to father us. We need to allow God to father us today. Everything is under his control. There are things that can happen in the spirit and God isn't in it. There's things that people can do that they go crazy. But if we don't understand that he is our Father, what does it all mean? If we don't understand that he is our God, nobody else, every high thing has to come down this morning.
My God.
Nothing else will raise itself up against God. And when it does, we have to call that out. So there's things today, there's real things that are blocking us today. There are real things that are keeping us from worship. And let me tell you, those were the times in my life where I forgot who I was. I forgot that I was a daughter of God before I could sing. I forgot that I was a daughter of God before I could share anything with anyone or help anyone with anything today. You are a son and you are a daughter of the living God. It is not by might, it is not by power. It is only by the Spirit of God in you. The Bible says, in God we live and move and have our being. So come on, can you lift your hands all over this place? We're gonna sing that again. Not by might, not by power, but by your Spirit, says the Lord. Come on.
Not by power.